There is an indefinable, mysterious power that pervades everything. I feel it, though I do not see it. It is this unseen power which makes itself felt and yet defies all hope, because it is so unlike all that I perceive through my senses. It transcends the senses, but it is possible to reason out the existence of God to a little extent. Even in ordinary affairs, we know that people do not know who good or bad and how they do. Since nothing else that I see, merely through the senses, can or will possess me alone is. And if this power is benevolent or difficult, I see it as purely benevolent.